Kent Anderson's distance was 246 feet, 8 inches, 2, 4, 6, and 8.
There you go, and out the hall burger, Tom Haynes out of Kentucky, away 2-1-5.
Distance for Tom Haynes is 230 feet, 1 inch, 230-1. Danny Fry's distance was 243 feet, 7 inches, 243-7. Distance for Jerry Sipes is 236 feet, 6 inches, 236-6. The distance for Doug Rustin is 221 feet, 7 inches, 221-7. Gary Horsemeyer's distance is 235 feet, 7 inches, 235-7.
Pretty strong run at DM1 from New Holland.
Kevin Otto's distance was 230 feet, 5 inches, 230-5.
Uh-oh.
Tom little box in that idea. And it's over the guy. All right, this means you there at the fine point, guys.
For Brad Powell with his flamboyant big tractor. Couldn't quite get things they might like even to do there.
Brad Powell drops the back late in the class. David Chappell dropped and come back, and we'll come back later in the class.
What's all of my problems? You know, every week, like I was saying here, the day of the rest, I was ran through on the outcome of the interaction of 7-6-6.
Thank you.
David Burnett's distance was 230 feet, 6 inches, 2306. John Volpel's distance was 231 feet, 3 inches, 231 and 3. Sean Weiss's distance is 221 feet, 8 inches, 221 and 8. Travis Gordon's distance is 233 feet 11 or 1 inch, 233 and 1.
I've seen him run here last year and down to the point. Good, strong run, healthy bird. Very much contender. Crack the top five, if not the same pile, for his run is over. Keep an eye on John Pennington, Taylor, Kentucky. Now, if you get the run, you're very possible.
Thank you.
Hazel's distance was 233 feet, 10 inches, 233 and 10.
Yeah, he'll get one more crack at it, sliding back to the start line and giving one more tug.
Final attempt, hopefully he can wind her up.